Let's do this.
Hello, Paula.
Hope you guys all doing good. It's Tuesday. Another week. Another opportunity to work out. Last day of June. Woo!
New York.
Good to see you here. We got used to this, yeah, this new normal. Yeah, doing live on the IG and YouTube.
I like it.
Yeah, just going back to the studio, teaching in the studio. Got to take a while to get used to that, too. But it is what it is. Woo, right on. Good to see all you guys logging in, getting ready. Hopefully you got your water nearby, some kind of sweat towel, some space. You guys know the deal, yeah? This is your practice, your time. Just do your best to go at your pace. I like to wave back. That's fun for me. Because I'm always far away, so I cannot see all the things. So, you know. You guys do your things. Yeah, this is your class, your pace. Modify as you please. Whether it's upping your practice, or maybe you gotta take a break here and there.
Oh, who wants to say what's up? Joy!
How's that sun today?
I know, it's blazing.
So, you guys know the deal. Let's just have fun. Let's take this one
movement
at a time.
That's
it. One song at a time.
What's the word of the week?
You go ahead.
Vision.
Yes.
Because what did Eric say?
Yeah. How do you say it again?
A lot of shh broke my heart, but fixed my vision.
Oh yes, I like that one. Yeah, we were at Corona this past week. It was fun. We got to teach with Eric. Not sure if you guys joined with us, but we had Eric, our longtime friend, joined our class. He's a man of quotes. He has a book of quotes that he passes out, actually. But I like that. I love vision. Vision is, you know, a lot of people, I think that's one attribute a lot of leaders have. Yeah?
Great vision.
Great vision. Whether you're a leader of yourself, a team, or your family, or your whatever it may be, you know? Vision is a beautiful thing to have. Anyways, enough talk, yeah?
Okay, let's get started today. Chewy!
Right at it. Oh, I pushed something wrong.
Okay, let's get started today in child's pose. Big toes to touch, knees out wide, and reach your fingertips towards the top of your space.
Yes.
Classic start. Sink your hips towards your heels. Spread your knees out wide and just settle in. Make that transition onto your mat today. Exhale all the stale air out of your mouth. Take a deep breath in, fill up. And open mouth, exhale, let it go. One more time, inhale, reach your fingertips further. Exhale, melt your hips a bit deeper. Start to think about that word vision, seeing the big picture. Or whatever other intention you have for yourself, honor it now as you massage your third eye. Start to activate your body. Let me get the first song. It's called In Your Eyes. Inhale, come onto your forearms, stack your shoulders over your elbows, tuck your knees under your hips. Woo. Now extend your right leg back and just pulse up. Pulse. Exhale. Exhale. Start to activate under your right glute, lengthen through the back of your neck, square your hips towards your mat, flex your right foot down, not for long, just for four. Final three, tap opposite corners into, and one. Now tap opposite corners, lift and tap. Yes, lift and tap. Add resistance as you lower, warming up your lower body for four. Just three, drop your foot in two, stretch your right calf in one. Now hinge front to back, front, back. Cue your right calf. Just for four, we'll switch it out in three. Last two. And one, now return your right knee. Extend your left leg back, back to pulsing. Up, pulse. Exhale, exhale. Activate under your left glute for four. Just three, tap opposite corners. In two, draw your rainbow. In one, tap opposite corners. Lift and tap. Lift and tap. Add resistance as you lower. Stay with it here for four. Just three, stretch your left tab in two. And one, now drop your left foot, hinge front to back as you lengthen through your left calf. Front to back. Unwrinkle the back of your neck. Last four. Final three, hold your left foot there. In two. And one, now step your right foot back to meet it. Forearm plank. Woo! Right into the core. Hold it here. Hold your forearm plank. Now add the hip dip. Take it right, left, right, left. Start to activate your obliques. Stay with it. Fire up your core here for four. You got it. Here for three. Last two. Inch your toes closer in one. Dolphin push-ups. Lift and lower. Exhale. Use your lower core to add resistance and lift. Woo. For four, just three, hold your forearm plank in two, static hold, in one, static hold. Now drop your knees, come to your palms, tabletop. Let's stretch out that core. Inhale, cow, drop your belly, shine your chest up. Exhale, cat, arch your spine, gaze towards your knees. One more time, inhale, cow, exhale, cat. Slowly return to neutral tabletop. Inhale, extend your right hand high. Right leg comes back, side modified plank. Now just do some big arm circles as you stretch out your shoulder. Woo. Now go in the opposite direction. My manager calls this strumming your big guitar. And then come back to tabletop. We'll switch it out. Left hand high. Extend your left leg back. Back to the arm circles. Do a few in one direction. And then go in the opposite direction. That's what he always says. Hi, Bella. Sounds good. Return back to your tabletop. Inhale, tuck your toes. Exhale, downward facing dog. Woo. Start to pedal out your dog. Mount your heels closer towards your mat. Form the upside down V as you create space between your shoulders and ears. Inhale, lift your heels, calf raise. Exhale, melt them down. One more time, inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, sink them low. Woo. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel to the top. Ragdoll pose. Step your feet behind your wrists. Hang your torso over your thighs. Just sway side to side. Let your neck, your head hang heavy. Option for chest expansion. Interlace your hands behind your back. Open up through your chest. Let anything holding you from seeing the big picture, perfecting your vision, roll off your back. And then release your fingertips towards your mat. Toe heel your feet together. Rise up to standing one vertebra at a time. Your head comes up last. Oh, the sun is finally behind the clouds. And roll out your shoulders. Add some hip twists. Roll out your neck. We'll all meet in Samasthiti when you are ready, standing at attention. Unite your palms to touch and close your eyes. Again, coming back to that word vision or whatever intention you brought for yourself, honor it now. Exhale all the stale air. Deep inhale, let's seal our intention. Open mouth, exhale, share with the live. Blink your eyes open. Inhale, come to mountain pose, rise up. Hold here and breathe. Ground through all four corners of your feet as you reach your arms up. On your exhale, spin your pinkies in. Tuck your tailbone down to engage your core. Relax your shoulders. Inhale. Exhale, baby back bend, cactus out your arms. Shine your chest up. Woo! Inhale, back to mountain. Exhale, forward fold, hinge at your hips. Inhale, halfway lift, breathe in, shift your weight into your toes. Exhale, high plank. First set of mountain climbers. Two and one, static hold, shoulders over your wrists, hips in line with your heels, lengthen through the back of your neck. Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog, press it up and back. Oh, that's our sun A. Let's do it again. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel to the top. Inhale, halfway lift, it's Justin Bieber. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain, rise up. Exhale, baby back bend a bit deeper. Inhale, back to mountain, let's add on. Exhale, open arm twist to the right. Swing your right arm behind you. Reach in opposite direction. Hips are squared. Inhale, back to mountain. Switch it out. Exhale, open arm twist to the left. Ooh. Inhale, back to mountain. Exhale, forward fold, hinge at your hips. Inhale, halfway. Breathe in. Exhale, high plank, step it back. This time, take toe tap. Take it right, left, right, left. Still warming up the core. Option for plank jacks, out and in. Here for four, nice dad. Last three, high plank, into. And one, high plank and hold. Inhale, exhale, straight to down dog. Let's just do it one more time. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, journey to the top. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, mountain, rise up. Exhale, baby back bend your deepest one. Inhale, back to mountain. Skip the open arm twist. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high plank, your best round yet. Mountain climbers, take it in, in, in. Open mouth, exhale, let it go. One more time, add the calf raise. Inhale, lift your heels. Exhale, melt them down. Woo. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel through. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. My favorite artist, Lady Gaga. Inhale, chair pose. Bend your knees, send your hips down and back. As always, relax your shoulders. Gaze down, make sure you can see all 10 toes. Scissor your inner thighs together. Inhale. Exhale, chair with airplane arms. Send your palms behind you. Lift them higher to activate your triceps. Now pulse up. Pulse. Exhale, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Not for long. Just for four. Last three. Chair pose in two. And one. Inhale, back to chair. Exhale, forward fold, hinge at your hips. Hold this forward fold as you feel the stretch behind your legs. Let your neck, your head hang heavy. Inhale, halfway lift, breathe in. Exhale, high plank, step it back like we did earlier, but this time right into the plank jacks. Take it up, in, out, in. Exhale, stay with it. Just for four. Final three. I love the cardio burst. Two and one. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, your right leg high. Exhale, right knee to right elbow. Swing it forward. Now take it to the left and right. My dad likes to call this TikTok. Hey. I like to say windshield wiper. For four. Last three. Take it to opposite elbows. Two And one, inhale your right leg high. Exhale, low lunge, step it through. Inhale, come to crescent, rise up. Drive your left heel to stack over your back toes to square your left hip forward. Relax your shoulders, inhale. Exhale, warrior two, spin open. Reach your arms out, come into the bend in your front knee. Flip your palms up, dynamic lunge. Lift, lower, woo, lift, lower. Shoulders stacked over your hips. You got this for four, three, last two, and one. Inhale, reverse, flip your front palm. Exhale, plant your palms inside your right foot. Jump, switch it. Left, right, woo, left, right. Stay with it, you got it. Just for four, final three, last two, and one. Now step your front leg up and back, downward facing dog. Let's switch it out. Inhale your left leg high. Exhale, left knee to left elbow. Back to your TikTok. Right to left or windshield wipers. For four, last three, you got this. Nice dive for two. Beautiful clouds, one. Inhale your left leg high. Exhale, low lunge, step it through. Inhale, come to crescent, rise up. Again, square your right hip forward, 90 degree bend in your front knee, relax your shoulders. Inhale, exhale, warrior two, spin open. Reach your arms out, flip your palms back up, dynamic lunge. Lift, lower, lift, lower. You got this, full body working. Exhale, woo. Just for four, last three, here for two, and one. Inhale, reverse, flip your front palm. Exhale, swing your palms down, or plant your palms inside your left foot. Second set, jump switches. Right, left, right, left, right here with you. Four, last three, here for two, and one. Inhale your front leg up and back. Exhale, downward facing dog. Woo. Inhale through your nose, reset your breath. Open mouth, exhale, let it go. Woo. Let me pass the mic.
Look to the top of your mat, slowly roll up. Feet hip width apart. Let's do a little squat cardio series. Come down to your basic squat. Yeah, here we go. All we're gonna do is lift and lower. Exhale, inhale. Option to pick up your toes, yeah? Keep the weight in your heels. Squeeze your glutes on the top. Yeah? Here we go. Let's go. Fight through it. One jump, four, three, two, one, jump. Hey, land with a bend knee. There it is, yo. Woo, slow. Got this. Hey. Woo, four. Stay with me for three. Fight through it for two. Back to squats in one. Now you're gonna squat, calf. Yeah, squat. Curl, squat, curl, just like that. Still get deep in your squats. One quick breath. Looking strong, yo. Keep fighting through it. We got this. Hey. We got four rounds of this, yeah? It's round two. For squat, cardio first. Ready to go again?
Yes.
Hey. With the feet grab, football runs. Here for four. Football runs in three. Two. Okay, no football runs. Let's go. Hey. Woo. Stay with it. Nice. You want to turn around to your left around the world? Turn to your back. Back to the left. Back to the front. Move, move. Hey, there it is, yo. Stay with me. Four. Back to your squats in three. Now we're gonna squat, lateral leg lift. We squat, Keep fighting through it, yo. We got this. We're gonna hold up and pulse. In four, keep using your core. For three, nice. Two, once again, hold it up, Tiana. Shoulders high and pulse. Pulse, nice. Exhale, exhale. Scissor your legs. Weight is being passed in opposite direction. Four, three, two. Now, scissor your legs again. Weight, figure eight, opposite direction. Go, shoulders up. We got this. Hey, for four, three, two. This time, left leg stays up. We lift, lower. Exhale, inhale. Stay with it. We go over time for four. We'll hold it up and pulse in three. We got this for two. Hold it up, pulse. For four, three, two, one. Rock it front to back, crush ankles, plant your palms. Meet me in up dog, stretch out your core. And up dog, look over each shoulder, yeah? Dip your opposite hip, feel that stretch in your obliques. Now keep your hands around your shoulders, high plank. All right, chaturanga push-up, and open up, side plank. Take your time. Chaturanga push-up, opposite side plank. Nice. We got this. You're lower. Your pace. Your pace. Your core is still engaged. Yeah. Woo. We got this last four. Stay with it for three. High plank in two. Now come to high plank. Lower all the way down to your belly, but go slow for four, three, two, one. All right, flip your palms under your shoulders. Flip to the tops of your feet. Just lift up your chest. And lower. Exhale. Lower. Little to no weight in your hands. Then to the tops of your feet and to your mat. Woo. Lower core is working. Here for four. Stay with it for three. Two. Hold it up. Pulse. Four. Three. Two. Wide arm push up. Lift. Low. Lift. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. You feel that?
Yeah.
Woo. Stay with it. Only for four. Stay with it for three. Two. Now hold it. Lower down. For four. Three. Two. Find your fingers. Intimidating cobra. We lift and lower. Only your fingers can touch it. How's that feel? Lift. Lower. For four. Hold it up in three. We get to shimmy it out in two. Hold it up, shimmy. Three, two, one. All right.
Exhale, downward facing dog.
All right.
Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel through. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Hey, Rocky. Inhale, chair pose. Send your booty down. Reach your arms up. Yes, option to grab your weights. Exhale, chair with airplane arms, shoulders, and back. Inhale, single leg Tadasana. Lift your left knee high in line with your hip. Flex your left foot towards your face. Micro bend in your right knee. Now bring your elbows to your side body. Palms facing up, bicep curls. Lower, lift. Lower, and lift. Get more eight. Just seven. Stay with it. Four, six. Use control. Five, avoid your momentum. Just for four. Last three, options to add the leg. Pulse in two. And one, not pulse in half. Wait, pulse up. Pulse, yes. Exhale. Exhale, here for four. Last three. Two, rotator cuff. Take it out. And in. Out. In your right glute. gravity will start to feel it. Also, know your upper weight. Here for 8. Stay with it. Last 7. Almost there. 4, 6. Just 5. Hold it out. In 4. Final 3. Hold your weight out in 2. And 1. Wide arm bicep curls. We lower and lift. Lower. Lift. You got this. Inhale. Exhale. Biceps on fire. Not for long. For 4. Last 3. We'll put the weights down soon. And last 1. Inhale. Single leg. Tadasana. Exhale. Step it back. Low lunge. Plant your weights down. Now wrap your right arm onto your left for eagle crunch with the lunge. Lift and crunch with the lunge. Inhale. Exhale. Core and lower body working. Stay with it. Thank you. 4, 3, 2. Pulse it down. Pulse. Pulse. Exhale. Exhale. For 4, 3, 2, Mario hops, right arm behind, lift it up, back, and lift. Woo. Stay with it. Thank you, Elise. Hey. You're too kind. Ashley, 4. Last 3, almost there. 4, 2, and 1. Woo. Low lunge and hold. Inhale, crescent. Find your best form here. Micro bends in your back knee. 90 degree bend in your front. Inhale. Exhale. Chair with airplane arm. Step your front leg forward. Send your palms back. Inhale. Chair. Exhale. Forward fold. Hinge at your hips. Hold this forward fold until my dad gives you the next cue.
Okay. Slowly roll up. One vertebrae at a time. How we doing?
Awesome.
All right. Maybe today more cardio. Football runs. Down to your belly, right back up, and we'll start with jumping the rope. Hey, this song, let it pump you through this cardio session. Do this for your heart. Hey, let's put our foot back on the mat. Hands up. We're going forward, side to side, forward. Side to side, back. Forward, forward, side. Forward, back, back. 3, 2, football run. Go down to your belly, right back up in 4, 3, 2, belly, back up. 4, 3, 2, belly, back up. 2 more, 4, 3, 2, belly, back up. 4, 3, 2, last one, down. Hold and squeeze, left, right, left, right. Nice. Woo! 4, 3, 2, jump your rope. Hey, how'd that feel?
Great.
You good?
Yes.
Sure, you good too?
Yes.
All right, single legs and pick up the left knee. Hey, there it is, yo. 4, 3, 2, switch. Hey, hey. High knees in 4, 3, 2, high knees forward 4 times. Four butt kickers back. High knee forward. Butt kicker back. Nice. Butt forward. And back. Push your hands up. Yeah. Here we go. Get it. Turn to your left in 4. Turn to your left in 2. Or 3. Hey, we're at the count. Last 2. Jumping jacks in 1. Yeah, here we go. Let's go. Woo. Hey. Hey. Stay with it. 4, 3, 2. Back to your high knees. Butt kickers. 4 forward. 4 back. Stay with it. 4. Squirt jacks to the right in 3. Last 2. Turn to the right. Squirt jacks. Walk your mat. Woo! Sip of water. Towel off, yo.
Knuckles.
Yes. All right.
Yes, thank you. The music and intensity.
We're going to slow it down for the next two songs, but we're not going to slow down the work.
Yeah.
Yeah? Working your biggest booty, or your biggest muscle, your booty. To start with some simple deadlifts. Slight hands and knees. Back straight, we just pinch forward. Exhale, lift. Lower.
Work it like a stripper.
And lift. Okay. We're doing the both legs down for about 20 seconds to catch our breath. And then we're going to isolate one leg at a time.
On a bike, what a wonderful time.
Honey,
deep on my knees outside.
So this song, it's more focused for your right toe. Left knee comes up in four. Left knee comes up in three. Left knee comes up. Single leg to last up. Tiana brought us here before. Then he's gonna hinge forward. Kick the left heel back. And slowly come up. Maybe the weights come to your chin. Yep. Take your time. Single leg. Deadlift. Right glute is doing the work. How wonderful does it feel? Take your time. I want you to feel this in your right lower glute and right upper hem. Oh my. It's so wonderful. Jeez. Here we go. We got this for four. Stay with it for three. Final one. Now I want you to push one. You come down to your tabletop. Left knee's your base. Place the weight behind the right. I want the right glute on fire. Donkey kick. We lower and lift. You feel that zipper part of your glute working?
Yes.
For the donkey kick as opposed to the deadlift. Just goes to show you how big your booty muscle is. Stay with it. Raise it with authority. Slowly bring it down. Hey, evenly distribute your weight through both palms. Yeah. Don't favor one side. Have all your focus be on your right glute. Control movement. Hey. Woo. Find that bird. Enjoy the bird. And know that that's when the transformation is happening, yo. That's when you're building muscle. That's when you're allowing yourself to get more tone. Yeah, we're here for four. We'll post it up in three. Hold it up in two. Now hold it up and post. Okay, four. Come back up to your feet. Woo. Left booty time, yo. Maybe shake it out.
Okay.
Right in two. Single leg deadlift with the left side. Slowly lower. Feels nice and fresh over here. And slowly bring it back up. Take your time. Slowly lower. And slowly lift. Once again, lower left glute. Up for happy. Where we stay right now?
In the club.
Hey. Hey. Here we go. Where'd you meet her? Oh. Can you party with a thug? I'm stressed. Make it back to your tabletop. This time the weight comes behind your left knee. Left side, yeah, donkey kick. We lift and lower. Lift, lower. Nice. Same concept, yo. Go rest here. Landing time. Work your left glute. Take everything one breath at a time. Make your current breath your best breath. Yeah, focus where you are. Stay right here. here in the moment. How's that feel?
Great.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna pulse this bad boy in four. Stay with it for three. Final two. Now hold it up and pulse. 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 Got it, yo, for four. Three. Two. One. Get rid of the weights. I want you to come all the way down to your belly. Take your knees out wide. Bring your heels to touch. Right back to both glutes working. Maybe cross your hands under your chin. Use your glute booty to pick your knees and quads off your mat. We lift and lower. Squeeze your heels together. Yeah, lift, lower. Once again, working a different part of your booty. Both booties working. Lift and lower. Whee! Control movement, yo. You got this. Squeeze your heels tighter for your outer thighs. Last four. Let's hold it up in three. Burn in two. And just hold it up for four. Three, two, one. Extend the child's pose. Stretch that glute.
Oh. Woo. Feels good. All right. Meet in down dog.
Hey.
Plant your palms, pike your hips up, and let me tell you some great news.
Nana, hey.
Last song on our feet.
Yes.
What's up? Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel through. Yes, Chewy. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold and find your weight. Inhale, chair, shoulders and up. Exhale, chair with airplane arms. Send it back. Woo. Inhale, single leg Tadasana. Your right knee lifts this time. Back to your form. Flex your right foot. Micro bend in your left knee. Elbows come to your side body. Palms facing in. Hammer curls lower. Lift. Lower. Lift. Back to your biceps. Lifting our right knee for less momentum. Option to add your leg in for eight. Just seven. Hold it halfway in six. Five. Pulse it halfway in four. Woo. Three. Last two.
Hey.
And one. Now just pulse it here for four. Last three. Chicken wing.
Hey.
In two. Side lateral raise in one. Here we go. Take it out. Again, always an option to add the leg. Elbows come in line with your shoulders. You got this. For four, three, two, add the shoulder press. Curl, lift, lower, down. Hammer curl, press, lower, down. Just for four, shoulders working, three, and your biceps, two, and one. Woo. Inhale, single leg Tadasana. Exhale, step it back, low lunge. Again, plant your weights. Now back to our eagle crunch with the lunge. This time, left arm around your right. Lift and crunch with the lunge. Woo! Go at your own pace. Just for four. Three. Whole body working. Two. One. Now pulse it low. Exhale, stay with it. Right knee is hovering. Just for four. Final three. Second time, Mario hops in two. And one. This time, your left arm behind. Lift and lower. Woo. Lift, lower. You got this. Option, take away the jump. Four. Three. Nice, Dad. Two. And one. Low lunge. Second time to perfect your form. Drive your back heel over your toes. Square your hips. Relax your shoulders. Inhale. Exhale. Chair with airplane arms. Step your back leg forward. Swing your palms behind. Inhale. Chair. Rise up. Exhale. Forward fold. Hinge at your hips. Inhale. Halfway lift. Exhale. High plank. Step it back. I want to do five more push-ups, whichever style you like. Here we go. Low. inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Let's go right back to the plank. Shift forward. Now come down to your forearms. Woo! Just like how we started class, this is your last song of work. Hey. So give it your all. Forearm plank. Hip dips. You see if you're stronger this round. Left to right. Woo! Left. Right. For us, we gotta burn off all that vacation weight we put on.
What are you talking about?
Stay with it. Shoulders over your wrists. Challenge yourself. You got this. Just for eight. Seven. You got it. Four, six. I love this song. Five. You're almost there. Last four. Final three. Plank jacks in two. And one. Plank jacks. Take it out. Out. Exhale. Exhale. Woo. You got it. Not for long. Here for four. Final three. Parallel your forearms in two to the top of your space. In one, rolling side planks. Take it at your own pace. Quality over quantity. Option to lift your top leg on the side planks. We're not here for long. You got it. Almost there. Final four. Oh, already halfway through the song. Two. Finish your last side plank, then come down to your knees. Swing your legs out long in front of you. Meet me in high boat. Lift your heels off your space. Pull your chest forward. Hands come to heart center. Mason twist. Here you go. Right. Left. Woo. Right. Left. Exhale. Exhale. Back to your obliques. Stay with it here for four. Last three. High boat. One, hold your high boat. We lower, lift, lower, lift. Stay with it. Woo! Four, eight. Last seven. Just for six. Lower core working five. Hold it low in four. Three. Scissor kicks in two. And one, hold it here. Over, under. Woo! Over, under. Shoulders off your space. My feet are in the last three, back to your high, loaded two, and one, pull yourself up, use your core, now lower it down, four, last three, two, long body stretch, woo, you know the word of the week, vision, so just, if you follow our word of the day, you would have heard this already. Yeah. I can see clearly now.
Hey.
Woo! With everything going on, I'm sure it's shifted your perspective, made you see things that you weren't aware of before. And I hope you can take that in a positive way. All right, let's get to stretching.
Shoot.
Woo! We don't work. As always, drop your emoji. And I want to try something with the YouTube. Our YouTube doesn't get as many comments as the live. So here's your question of the workout. Simple, where are you from? All right,
hey.
Come to a seat, and let's stretch. Right leg out, inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, side body bend to the right. Grab hold of the right side of your foot. Feel the stretch in your left side body. Stay here for your inhale. Deepen the stretch on your exhale. Inhale back to center. Twist, exhale, fold. Maybe connect your forehead to your right knee. Every inhale, lengthen. Every exhale, fold. Inhale back to center. Switch it out. Right ankle comes towards your left thigh. Inhale, reach your arms high. Exhale, side body bend to the left. This time, grab hold outside of your left foot. Right side body is feeling the love. Stay for your inhale. Deepen the stretch on your exhale. Love the emojis.
Yay.
Inhale, rise back up. Twist, exhale, fold. over your left thigh. Connect your left forehead to your left knee. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold. Slowly roll yourself back up. This time, both legs out long in front of you. Inhale, reach your arms up. Palms facing out. High five your neighbor or high five us through the screen. Inhale, exhale, forward fold. Ooh, this one feels nice. Bend your knees to bring your chest closer towards your thighs or keep them straight and round your back. Slowly roll yourself back up. Let's finish with some twisting. Right ankle over your left leg, left hand high. Exhale, twist. Take a look at the view behind you.
Yes.
Return to center. Let's switch it out. Left ankle over your right leg. Reach your right hand high. Exhale, twist.
So he's busy up there.
Press your right elbow into your right knee. Slowly come back to center. We'll come closer to see you guys. Butterfly pose. Heels to touch, knees out wide. This song is called Visions of Gideon, which is today's Shavasana song, if you are interested. All right, thank you again for joining us. We'll see you Thursday on my account. And yeah, word of the week is vision. Hope you can learn to take any challenge with a new perspective and just know that it's widening your vision and your perspective, right?
Hey, can you believe 4th of July is this weekend? 4-day work week, yo.
Woo!
Feels different though with everybody quarantining.
Yep.
But it is what it is. We'll see you next time.
Alrighty.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thank you.